Do I have what?
Life insurance?
Yep. If anything happens to me, Mom gets about $400,000.
Well, keep acting the way you do, and it's just fine.
I'm recording this, you know.
Does that mean if I kill you, I don't get the money?
Probably.
Okay, do I want to check for it now?
Yeah, Stonebridge. Stonebridge Life.
Yeah.
Put 10-1. Here. Okay.
Just put Stonebridge on.
Stonebridge Life.
Stonebridge One.
Life.
How much?
$10.30.
$10.30, okay.
Breeze was off him right away. He knew what they were trying to do on him, but he worked back to his front side.
And today's game is 10.
10-1-10. 10-1-13. 10-1-13.
That's not accurate. It's
10-5. Slater.
10-6.
Thank you. That's the only one we need.
You think I was an imbecile? I make big money bills out every month.
Hey. Put that back in your purse so you know where it is. Put it back in your purse so it'll leave the house.
See how everybody tells me what to do?
Well, so if you want to leave the house, you'll have it with you.
No wonder older people get nutty. Too many people tell them what to do.
Don't do it then. I don't give a damn. Leave it there. Good. Where's the store over there?
It's just a reminder, though. They don't mean anything. A safety precaution is what they call. Somebody call it. Somebody looking out after you.
Yep.
I did the same thing with my mother. In a way, Lou, it's a crappy day. But in another way, it's a nice day. Points taken off the board. The Josh Wilby field goal was a penalty flag on that play. The drive would it continues. It's fourth down again is the ultimate end result. And this you have a wonderful mother. Keeps his offense on the field. You have a wonderful mother. Keep your guys engaged. Well, if you don't get it, but the son is nutty.
You're the only fan, everybody.